Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. Are you considering becoming a data scientist but are overwhelmed by all the degree options? Are you starting your college applications or considering a career switch? You're in the right place. In this video, we're counting down the top 6 degrees dominating the data science field in 2025. To ensure our ranking is reliable and current, we analyzed 1,000 data science job postings from 2025, giving you a real picture of what employers seek. This guide will help you decide about your data science education path. Before we jump into our countdown, let's address something important. There's no single right path to becoming a data scientist, but specific degrees can give you an advantage in the field, depending on your background and the area you hope to work in. Each degree mentioned in this video appeared in over 30% of the job postings, with employers often listing multiple degree options. We'll look at the top 6 and the pros and cons for each to help you make the best decision. And don't forget to check out 365datascience.com for top-notch courses to build all the skills you need for a career in data science. The link is below. Now, here's the countdown of the top 6 degrees for data science careers. Number 6, machine learning. Machine learning degrees are the cutting edge of data science education, focusing specifically on AI and advanced analytical techniques. These specialized programs prepare you for the most technical aspects of modern data science. Pros: the most significant advantage is the technical expertise you'll develop in AI and machine learning algorithms. You'll be prepared for advanced data science roles and have highly sought-after skills in neural networks, deep learning, and AI model development. These programs often include hands-on experience with essential tools and techniques. Cons: the main limitation is that these programs can be quite specialized, which might limit your options in broader data science roles. And since ML degrees are typically master's programs, you're looking at extra time and financial investment. Depending on your undergraduate background, you may need to fill in some gaps with fundamental data science concepts and business applications. Number 5, mathematics. A mathematics degree gives you the strong quantitative foundation needed for data science. You'll develop sharp analytical thinking skills and learn the theoretical frameworks that help you tackle complex data problems. Pros: math grads have a natural advantage in statistical concepts and mathematical modeling. Thanks to your solid math background, you'll understand machine learning algorithms at their core. The problem-solving mindset you develop will serve you well across every area of data science. Cons: the downside? Most math programs are light on practical programming skills. You'll need extra time to learn languages like Python and R on your own. These programs also focus more on theory than real-world business applications, so you might need to bridge that gap yourself. Number 4, engineering. Engineering degrees offer a great mix of hands-on problem-solving and technical know-how relevant to data science. You'll learn how to tackle real-world problems backed by a solid technical foundation. Pros: why go for this degree? Most engineering programs put you through plenty of project work, which means you'll graduate with experience building things that work. And let's not forget, you'll pick up some serious programming skills along the way. But what about the cons? Not all engineering programs are created equal when it comes to statistical training. Depending on whether you're in mechanical, electrical, or another branch, you might need to take additional courses on statistics and machine learning. Number 3, computer science. Computer science degrees have long been a reliable pathway into data science. They're mentioned in 55% of job postings this year. They offer a foundation in programming and computational thinking and teach you how computers work from the ground up, giving you the technical backbone needed for data science work. Pros: the best thing about getting a computer science degree is that you'll learn how to code. You'll also graduate with a deep knowledge of algorithms and technical problem-solving abilities. Companies love computer science grads because they know how to build systems that work and scale and understand the nuts and bolts of software development. But there are some drawbacks to consider. Computer science programs often lack focused training in statistical analysis and business applications. You'll likely need to supplement your education with additional statistics courses and business analytics training. Number 2, statistics. Statistics degrees focus directly on the science of data analysis and interpretation. They teach you how to collect, analyze, and draw meaningful conclusions from data, skills at the heart of data science. It's no wonder 55% of job postings seek stats grads. Pros: the greatest strength of a statistics degree is how deep it gets into statistical methods and analysis. You'll develop strong research skills and learn how to think critically about data from collection to interpretation. Statistics degrees are especially valuable to companies because they know how to design practical experiments and work with complex statistical models. Cons: the downside? Many statistics programs don't emphasize the programming skills needed for modern data science. You'll likely need to develop your coding abilities independently, especially in Python and R. Traditional programs also lag when it comes to modern machine learning techniques. Number 1, data science. And in our number 1 spot for 2025, data science degrees. These specialized programs have become the most sought-after qualification, with employer demand skyrocketing from 47% to 70% in the past year. Why? They perfectly blend statistics, programming, and business analytics. Exactly what companies are looking for. Pros: the significant advantage is that these programs prepare you specifically for the work you'll be doing. You'll develop all the necessary skills: programming, statistics, machine learning, and data visualization. Plus, most programs include hands-on projects with real-world applications, helping you stand out in the job market. Cons: keep in mind, though, that data science degrees are primarily offered at the master's level as of 2025. And since data science is still a relatively new field, program quality varies between schools. Some focus heavily on certain areas while giving less attention to others, so research your options carefully. And given how quickly the field evolves, you'll need to complement even the best programs with continuous learning. Speaking of master's degrees, let's explore another essential factor to consider: education level requirements and trends. First up, bachelor's degrees. Only 16% of job postings now specifically ask for a bachelor's degree. That's down more than 3% from last year. Master's degrees, however, remain essential, showing up in 31% of postings. But here's the most interesting shift: PhD requirements have jumped significantly to 35% of job postings, up from 24% last year. We're also seeing fewer vague job posts. The education not specified category has dropped from 27% to 18%, showing that companies are becoming more precise about their requirements. What does this tell us? The trend is moving toward higher education requirements, but don't let these numbers discourage you. Requirements vary widely depending on the role, company, and industry sector. Plenty of opportunities remain if an advanced degree isn't part of your immediate future. Many employers value practical skills alongside formal education. Building your expertise through certifications, quality courses, and hands-on project experience can help you stand out in the job market. Want to accelerate your data science career? Our Data Scientist Career Track at 365 Data Science offers comprehensive training with a curated curriculum of 10 courses, hands-on projects, and industry-recognized certification. Visit 365datascience.com today to start your journey with expert-led courses and real-world portfolio projects. Check out the link below to get started. Now, let's round up the key takeaways. 1. Focus on programs that offer hands-on projects and real-world applications. 2. Look for degrees that include programming courses. 3. Consider programs with machine learning and AI components. 4. Remember business and communication skills. Remember, the degree is just the beginning. The field of data science requires continuous learning and adaptation. Whichever path you choose, supplement your education with practical projects, internships, and industry certifications. Check out 365datascience.com for more info. Has this video been helpful? Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay updated with more data science career tips. Share in the comments which degree you've completed, are currently pursuing, or plan to pursue. Until next time, keep learning.